Welcome to episode 9 of our Cutaway Insights series. This time we're going to talk about the SDR box. The SDR box is positioned here under the driver's seat. This data unit monitors all the accelerations on the car. This data is then used for TV footage and also for safety, particularly if the driver has a crash and acceleration limits are reached, it triggers a warning light for the safety crews at the track.